Time is money.
Action.
All right, we're working on for you. I'm just having a few words with my video director here. And it was basically made up of a couple of parts from Richard at the beginning, which I've just soloed up. We're doing a video. Recording. Hang on. How are you?
Good.
Where's my picture? Oh, we're doing a film. We were filming. Cut. Cut. We've got to tell Bob when we're filming. Cut, Sophie. Take 536, I think, now, of the video log for you. We were just in the middle of a great performance, and then I had a little video call from Mr. Bob Young. I basically got the mix finished, and I sent him a mix and for him to check out and let me know what he thought, and so he was just calling back in the middle of us doing this video to talk about the parts. So for you, it's Richard's song. It's pretty short. It's the shortest track on the album. And interestingly enough, if I go straight to the lead vocal, we did two tracks, and it's actually four, because we did one track and then tracked it and then did the same thing again. So the lead vocal is actually four tracks, and then we did a stereo spread of it left and right. So that's the left side that we're hearing right now. Now just put in the right side of it so you can hear the effect. And I haven't done anything to it. I've just left it exactly as we recorded it, and no effects. And I think it's really neat and really a kind of silky, dreamy vocal that Richard did on this. It's beautiful. In a way, I was thinking last night, it reminds me a bit of a forerunner to Living on an Island in a sort of way. And we're coming up to the solo that Francis played. It was a part that was pretty well constructed by Pip, but I think just beautifully played by Francis. And I've used a spin effect that you can hear pretty obvious soloing it, but when we put it in the track, it's not quite as obvious. Love this second part here. And that's very much Pip Williams style. So that's the solo bits. Acoustic wise, three tracks on this. It was the basic and the double track. And then down the middle, we stuck a 12 string, which I've soloed out right now. So in the stereo mix, the 12 string's down the middle and the acoustics are down on the left and right. Gosh, it was over pretty quick, wasn't it? I'll have to go back and talk about a few of the other bits again in a minute. Okay, we're on For You still, and I'm just going through the kit, John's kit and Alan's bass tracks, which I've soloed up now, so you can hear those in isolation. And one of the things that I've done, as this is like a side stick part, it's pretty quietly played. In fact, on the snare track, there was as much bass drum on it and hi-hat really spilling into the snare as the snare itself. And it's just one of those things sometimes in recording, you know, you get those points where it's desirable to have a certain amount of spill. But on this, to just tighten it up a little bit, I went through and edited out on the waveform, and I don't know whether you can pick this up on the camera, but as you're seeing that second band go through, you'll see these gray boxes, and they're actually showing the bits of that snare track that I've taken out, and leaving the small little blue boxes, which is just the snare drum. So we managed to tighten up that sound quite considerably, and I think it's helped a lot in the definition there. But again, you know, it's like amazing versatility, you know, of what Quo can achieve and do, and it's another great example of how they can turn their hand to any kind of style, really. I mean, because it's very tight unit, Alan and John. It was brilliant. Had a bit of bass drum there with a gate that I had on it. So this stereo block of voices is probably about, I think, 18 or 19 tracks that we recorded on a separate piece of tape, and then mixed it down to quarter inch, and then flew that quarter inch back into these couple of tracks here. So that was how we ended up, you know, making these recordings effectively more than 24 tracks in some situations like that. That's it. That was the end of the track.